Relations students. I know that some of you might be feeling a little overwhelmed, a little frustrated. There's a lot going on, especially with the Canvas, virtual work, maybe a lack of motivation, being quarantined, all of these things. It's just, it's a lot. And I just want you to know that I'm very inspired by you, and I am really, really proud of you, and I see the work that you're doing. I see the amount of effort that you're putting into it, and I just want you to know that you inspire me. So keep going, keep doing this. Remember why you started taking art classes in the first place. Think about what you decided to take art foundations for. You have a variety of different options. So I just want to pose a question. If you can choose any other art class for next year, what do you want to take? There's black and white photo, there's art metals and fibers, ceramics, which is clay, mixed media, design, illustration, drawing, and painting. And then for juniors and above, there's AP Art History, there's AP Photo, and AP Studio. So think about, what's your intention? You have a lot of things to look forward to, so let's just project out and hold towards those goals and get through this. You're doing a great job. I hope that this message finds you well, and enjoy your day.